stampers, and welcome to Laura's Stamp Pad. Today I am showing you the full sheet from the Joyous Noel Specialty Designer Series paper from the Holiday Mini Catalog. This paper is super gorgeous because one side of each sheet has that fabulous copper foil to it. Do you see that gorgeous shine on there? Super, super amazing. It does make it hard to decide which side you want to use for your project though. A lot of times I like to end up using both sides by doing half and half on the card or doing a strip of the one overlaying on the other one that's like a full sheet or something. So there's definitely lots of great ways to still get both sides into a project. Of course, you can also check out my One Sheet Wonders to use up every little piece of your designer paper. Let me know in the comments below which sheet your favorite is. So did you love the Joyous Noel Specialty Designer Series paper? I hope you found at least one favorite that you love, and let me know which one that is in the comments below. I think my favorite one is this one here with those fabulous little snowflakes and that little bit of shine. And then my second favorite is the deer with the little shiny stars. I can't help but love the shiny side. I just love a little bit of bling. Don't forget to check out my blog, laurasstamppad.com, so that you can see samples created using this paper, as well as other things from the Holiday Mini Catalog. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Be sure to subscribe if you're new, as I will be posting every Tuesday and Thursday, as well as posting all of the other Designer Series papers from the Holiday Catalog. I'll see you guys all next time. Happy stamping. Bye-bye.